My ability to come into school was very poor. I wasn't really interested, I had no care in the world.
We had the health authority, we had voluntary sector providers there, so we had a local food bank. We also collaborate very closely with 16 other schools.
This school has made me realise what things I can actually achieve if I actually put my mind to it.